Have you ever seen a jet flying overhead?
What about a truck driving along a motorway?
Which do you think is moving faster? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Truck versus airplane.
Now that you know more about the causes of motion and about the effect of applying huge amount of force to an object to achieve great work, let's apply what we have learned about forces and motion in this lesson.
You know that engineers produce different types of engines to produce different grades of forces. Depends on the energy and work needed. Normally, the engine of jet much more powerful than the engine in a truck. It produce energy higher than the engine of the truck driving along a motorway. Because the jet needs forces and work higher than the truck driving along a motorway.
That is why the jet is faster than the truck driving along a motorway. What would happen if you put a jet engine on a truck?
The truck featured in this video, named the Shockwave, has been fitted with three jet engines. It can reach speeds of over 500 kilometers an hour, about 5 times faster than the trucks you see driving down the motorway. The powerful engines help this Shockwave truck start moving and reach record speeds. It can move faster than some kind of jets.
Amazing, but how does it stop?
To solve this challenge, the truck's engineers turned to rocket designs. They installed 3 parachutes that deploy to help slow down the truck quickly.
We slow the motion of shockwave using the force of friction with air.
You are excellent.
This is the end of concept 1 of unit 2 of science 4th primary. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.